An Australian who was on visit to Karnataka capital Bengaluru was recently harassed for sporting tattoo of Goddess Yellamma. Matt Keith and his friend Emily were harassed by a group of people at a restaurant in Bengaluru for a tattoo of Goddess Yellamma, an avatar of Durga, on his leg. Keith and Emily's ordeal did not end there as they were taken to the Ashoknagar police station in the city where they were detained for some time and forced to apologize for hurting the religious sentiments of the residents of the city. Bengaluru Central DCP Sandeep Patil said the case was being investigated and serious action would be taken against the police if they were found to be at fault.
It was brought to our notice that a foreign national, he was abused as well as harassed by certain people, and after that even the police, rather the local police, rather than going to their help, they were supportive of the people, and in turn they almost forced the foreign national to submit an apology to that crowd. So as soon as we got to know about this incident, we have already initiated an inquiry into the matter by an ACP rank officer, and the investigation and the inquiry is currently going on. But from the preliminary inquiry, what appears to have happened is that this foreign national was sitting in a hotel while having lunch. At that time, certain other people also sitting in that hotel have observed one tattoo which was there on his leg, a tattoo of one of the goddesses, so for which they had objected. And at that time, there was some kind of an argument on which the police got to know about this, and they have reached the place. As alleged by the foreign national, if there was any kind of an abuse and harassment by the crowd as well as by the local police, so definitely the Bangalore city police will take that matter very seriously, and because we don't tolerate such kind of forcefully giving of making people to give an apology or any such thing, because if anything is wrong, then a legal action should be initiated rather than taking such forceful apology.
According to reports, local residents had even threatened to rip the tattoo off Keith's leg. However, one of the accused in the case, a BJP leader, Ramesh, denied threatening Keith and Emily and added that he and his friends were just advising the couple to wear full pants.
हम object नहीं किया, उनको request किया, बोला कि आप चड्डी मत पहनिए, वो दिख रहा है रोड में, या पूरा चामुंडे या नवरात्रि चल रहा है, ये पीछे गए तो स्लम सभी आता है, आप लोग पैदल में ऐसे ही घूमेंगे तो कुछ लोग पकड़ के कुछ कुछ कर देंगे, आपको अच्छे के लिए बोल रहे हैं कि आप निकर जीरा होटल में या घर में रहते हैं, आप जाके सीधा पैंट डाल के आप घूमिए, उनको गाइडेंस किया, कौन भी दबाव नहीं डाला गया, उनको इतना ही बोला कि आपके अच्छे के लिए हम लोग बोल रहे हैं, वो सिर्फ हम उनका हमारा बात नहीं माने, वो लोग वो इंग्लिश में क्या के शब्द निकाले, उनको जो फॉरेन में शब्द बोलते हैं ना, फक गिक सब, ऐसा ही वो लोग बात करे, फिर भी हम शांत रहे, हम काना काले के उधर से फोन 100 को फोन किया हम।
कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंट जयपाल शर्मा फ्रॉम बेंगलुरु फॉर ANI।